Today's product can be purchased at One Digitals. Go to onedigitals.co.uk or check them out on Facebook at One Digitals. Hi everyone, welcome back to HowTechs. Today we have the DJI Spark. We're going to show you how to remove and attach the battery. So the battery is this entire back piece of the main body, and it's removed by grabbing these two sliders here on each side, and you want to use your finger to hold the back and then use your thumb and middle finger to pull and slide, and it basically just slides off. And so that's how you remove it. And when you want to swap in a new battery, you can just place it back and basically get it in the slots at the top and then just push it forward till it clicks. And this is a little bit difficult because you don't want to put your thumb against the camera. You can put it against this rubber stopper and just kind of squeeze it till it clicks in. So that's basically how you change the battery on the DJI Spark. If you have any questions, please leave a comment. Don't forget to subscribe, and please check out our other how-to videos for this product and many others here on HowTechs. Thanks and bye. Slots for accessories.